G'day, you got Mark from Aussie Heads and Race Engines again. Back on project 396 stroke 434. As you can see, I've got my crank, pistons and rods in. And what we're doing is just measuring up all our pistons at top dead center to find out how far below the deck height they are. Once we get that figure, then we can start mucking around with mathematics and working out our compression ratios and how much CCs we need in our heads. So what I've done is, because our forged pistons, they run a 4-foul piston to bore clearance, and they've got a very, very short, narrow skirt, like a racing skirt on them. So you get a bit of piston rock when there's just oil in the bores and there's no rings on them, of course. It's only a dummy assembly. So what I do is just cake them up with grease, and that just makes your piston a little bit more firmer when you're just dialing it up. So all I've done is just zero our dial, got it on there, that's at top dead center. We bring it across to there. We've got 1/8 thou on there. Right, back to zero there. And we do the same on this side. Right, I've gone through and done all the cylinders. What we've obtained, we've got this one's 1/8 thou below. We've got 7, 7, and 4. On the leading bank, on the driver's bank, the left-hand drive, we have 10, 8, 8, and 6, right? So we've got a 4-thou runoff from end to end. So what I plan to do when I do deck it, I can offset this end 4-thou in and take it out, so when it's all finished, we're going to have zero deck this end and this end. Therefore, every cylinder will be exactly the same. Then we can muck around with combustion chambers as my compressors kick in. So that's basically it for now. Just a quick one, just on showing you how I dial them up. And once we pull them all apart, package up all our parts, and off to the engine balancers they go. And then once that's getting the way balanced, we'll deck the block, start doing our final preparations for the block, and we'll start hacking into our heads and CCing our combustion chambers, getting them ready. So we're pretty well on song, we're getting there, and we'll leave it here for now, and we'll catch you next time with some machining.